I know. What am I doing? Guess what? I'm selling it because I'm going to keep the Vagna. And I'm going to sell this bad boy. I'll get it later. What I'm doing is I've got 1.8 mil and I want to buy the cargo bobby. Oh shoot. That's right, see, passive mode, and it won't kill me or blow my car up before I get there. I'll see you when I get there. All right, let's do this. This will bring me like 2 mil, 1.9 mil. And then you ask, well, why are you buying the Jetson when you can buy the military cargo bob for $270,000 cheaper? Well, it's like getting a little TV and a large TV. Sure, you can watch a little TV, but it looks better if you bought a large TV. So, my good friends, we're gonna get rid of this. I'll just buy it again, just like I always do. Sell it, buy it again, sell it, buy it again. I don't use it. 1.3? Well, we'll do it anyway. What the hell? 1.3? Yeah, I'm gonna sell it, suckers. I'm holding more than that. Put that in the bank. Take out $50 so that the muggers, when they come get me, if they don't find no money, they'll kill me. But if they got $50, they'll think they got all my lootage. So I'm not gonna buy the cargo bob in this window.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Shut up. Because I'm going to buy it so I can quick card the whole thing. So what do I get in the meantime? Oh, I know. Ooh, yeah, baby.
It's on the way. I'll get back to it then.
I appreciate it. You know, you can't use weapons in passive mode. You can't punch nobody. You're just stuck with looking stupid. But you're indestructible, they can't kill you. They can't kill you! So you can go up to them while they're blowing people up. You can get blown up, but if you're next to the car that blows up, even though you're in passive mode, you're blowing up. This guy, watch. Going over there. I ain't afraid of you, chump. What? What? Stay, girl. Oh, I mess with no girls. Forget that. Sorry, dude. I need to do it. Shouldn't have got my way. See, you gotta buy your armor. From the weapon shop. Can't get it nowhere else. Yes, see. Oh, that's it.
There you go.
I'm gonna go by that little dot up there. See, he's invisible. Crazy killer, buddy. What the hell happened there? Oh, Professor in the house. Police cars can't drive, what the hell, man? Oh, there's a bunch of people over there. What are they gonna do? Oh, shit. Stop hitting me. They don't even know me. Where'd he go? Amazing. Uh-oh, another invisible car. Who's blowing stuff up? Oh, that guy. I'll show you. I'm out of here. I still got this bad boy. Yeah, I'm getting rid of it. No, sir. But my next video is gonna have my cargo Bobby. I just had, oops, what am I doing up here? I just had, to put my Camacho away. You can only take one car out, so as soon as you drive another car out, the car that was out there goes back home, baby! Back home. Remove it. Yeah, that's how we're going to do it. Let's put this bad boy here. The Schaefer. My Lambo, the Zentorno, the Wagner, supposed to be the fastest, and the Entity, the previous fastest. So what else do I need them other cars for? Do the hump thing. Do the better hump thing. That's right. Hump it, baby, hump it. Yeah, baby, we cool, we cool.